I'm recording that just so you know. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Coronavirus 2020. Old guy needs a haircut.
For my own funeral?
Monsters. Monsters are such interesting people. I keep thinking Bugs Bunny cartoon where he was given the monster haircut. I don't have any of those paper round things, just so you know.
Paper round things.
Go around your neck. Oh.
Take a roll of toilet paper.
Take a roll of toilet paper? I don't know how long this will cut, so gonna be some testing done at the beginning. Oh, look how fuzzy it is. This would probably work, but it's hot. You gotta get a Floby. I wonder if those things are like becoming popular nowadays. I gotta go shorter there. You know, after the barber comes back, I'm not doing this for you anymore.
No, why not?
Because I know how cheap you are. Getting shorter there. Oops. Lean forward.
Hey, you took all those dark hairs out.
All three of them, yep, got them. Turn your set to the right. Man.
Would it be a Gibbs haircut?
What's a Gibbs haircut?
Almost shaved straight up. And then the hair on the top of the head is longer.
That's a faux hawk.
No. Mohawk is...
faux hawk, pa, it's called.
A faux hawk?
No, not flow. Faux.
Faux hawk?
Yeah. Like fake, you know how like they call them things. cutting the bangs. Whoops. Put your head back, please. Ignore that little spot.
I got a brush. I'll give you a brush.
I'm just trying to see if that's hair or if it's just cut hairs that are sticking out.
So I gave you the brush.
The brush was on the table. Far, far away. So, how's your son? I hear he's awesome.
Which one?
Your favorite.
Oh, Mark.
Oh, Mark. Yeah. Mark, Ed, anyone other than me. The guy that's cutting your hair for you.
And grocery shopping.
Yeah, and doing all your grocery shopping. But Mark and Ed are still his favorites.
I think you are abominable.
Abominable? You're the snowman. Look at the hair here. How does a bald guy know how to cut hair? That's what I want to know. I don't, technically.
He doesn't grow hair, he just cuts.
Cut my own hair?
You shaved.
Next, most of the time I just trim. I think I have to take another shower now.
Brush on over the pump. The real barbers have a passion.
Here come some helpers. You see your helper?
Oh, give them a haircut. If you're watching from afar,
he's watching from atop the cabinet
for that trigger.
For those of you out in TV land, there's the helper. You see him up there?
Oh, he gets a haircut.
Smile! That was such a fake smile.
Yeah, I know. I don't smile much because my teeth are nice and white and shiny. See, look at that. All you left is white hair.
Lucky you have any hair, pal, with me cutting it. I don't think it looks too bad. For this spot right there, but that might be your head. Okay, Mr. Gibbs. That hurt?
Nope. That hurts. you might have to take the thing off and just do a little bit down low in the neck sometimes. Because it grows straight down my back. And
let me get my straight razor out, sir?
No.
First time Pa wants to go out. Since when was it? April 1st? April 2nd?
Well, actually I was out for getting my stitches in my back. That was April 1st. All done?
I don't know, you have to look. Go in the bathroom and check in the mirror and see if you want anything else cut. Well, here, hang on. Let me take a camera look.
Meow. Meow. You want to get a haircut?
Yeah, see, I'm no professional. But, you know, it looks all right.
It looks all right.